I cannot, nice. I cannot let up. I cannot let up.
A few moments later.
Hey, Grand Rising. Hey, what's up? Hey, today is a good day because you know why? I got approved for an apartment. As some of you may know, I moved to a new city and a new state about a month since last month. Ever since I came here, I've been really productive and whatever. So I'm gonna give you guys a little like a backstory of what's been going on lately later on, but I know you guys been like asking where have I been at, where like what's what I we want, like what when can we get more videos and more content, and you know, I don't want to elaborate on that right now. I'm just gonna, you know, tell you guys later on, but I'm so excited, I'm so happy. I took a big lead, I took a big risk, but I did it on my own with no help. Right now I am at Planet Fitness. I'm outside of Planet Fitness. I took a shower. I took a shower after I got out of work because, you know, once you get dirty and feeling dirty and nasty, you just gotta wash out the sins away. And so that's what I did when I got off work. I got off work at 5 a.m. I went straight to here, and you know, but anyways, I'm so excited, I'm happy. It's been a long journey and it's been a lot of obstacles, but I overcame the obstacles and I'm just blessed. I'm thankful for God for blessing me with this kind of, like, I feel like this is a gift from him to me, from him to me, honestly, in my opinion. But yeah, so anyways, today's agenda is first I gotta go eat because my stomach's gonna eat. I'm going to McDonald's, and then after that I'm going to get a money order and drop it off in leasing office in hopes of getting my keys. No, I am getting my keys. I'm getting my keys. And then I'm going to give you guys a tour of my luxury apartment. Yes, I'm so excited for that. Amen, amen. God bless to that, because I really needed a roof over my head. Because I hate getting a car, but you know, that's... I'm not gonna talk about that. You know, talk about that right now. Though. I'm talking about that later on. But anyways, so yes, I'm just talking. Let me go to give me something to eat at Mickey D's. All right, bye. We'll be right back. Can I get a medium orange juice? And that'll be it.
A few moments later.
Just got done eating. Now I'm headed to the bank, and then after that, drop the money order off at the leasing office. And this place is just right for me. It's giving bougie, and yeah. So I'm gonna see you guys on the next flip side. I'm gonna go to the bank. Go to the bank. I got the money order, and I'm here at the office, and I'm about to turn it to drop this off, and I guess they're gonna go over with me with the rules and whatever. So I hope I get the keys. No, I am gonna get the keys. I keep saying that, but yeah. Anyways, I'll be back later. So this time I'm gonna get my keys. So I drop off the money order or whatever, and I won't be able to get my keys today. According to the lady at the office, she said that I will be getting my keys tomorrow, which is a good news. But right now, I'm at Dollar Tree. I'm hitting up all these stores because I want to get it out the way. So tomorrow, I won't have to go nowhere. I think that would make sense. But anyways, let's go in this Dollar Tree store and let's see what they have, because I'm trying to, you know, shop on a budget. I ain't rich, but you know, I gotta get essentials for the house. You know, I gotta get everything that's, you know, for the house, is that's really, really important. But anyways, let's go. I just got down shopping from Dollar Tree. I got half of the essentials, not quite done yet. I'm saying that because Dollar Tree didn't have what I needed. Like, it just didn't meet my expectation. I just need more stuff. I need to go to Target or Walmart. Walmart is just up the street, so I just go to Walmart, but I'm kind of like on the fence with that, because you know, being around people, it just gives me anxiety. Like, if y'all don't know about me, that, you know, when I be around a lot of people tend to give me anxiety real bad. So yeah, so but I have no choice but to go, so let's go to Walmart. Wally World, So I actually thought about it. I think I'm just gonna order the stuff and then just have it delivered to my house tomorrow. Cause I'm like going to Walmart. So I was gonna order it and have it delivered to my house tomorrow. So, but right now I'm just gonna go to, I'm just gonna handle some more business and stuff like that. So, all right, see you tomorrow.
Eternity later.
Good morning. Today is Friday. Yes, you know what that means. Today I get my keys from the leasing office. What? Today is a good day, and I am excited about it. And excuse my stuff, it's my stuff. So I really didn't get the keys yesterday because obviously they said that I can't, you know, only have to give it, they told me I have to get it the next day, for some reason. Yesterday was just about, like, getting the important stuff for my apartment. Excuse me. And, what else? Just running errands and taking care of business. That's what I was doing yesterday. But today, it's a good day because I got my own place. It's a luxury apartment. It's a luxury apartment. What? And I cannot believe that I am blessed by God, because, you know, without His blessing, without, you know, anything, without Him, this would have been possible. Would it be possible to whatever? I'm going to, right now, I'm about to head over to the leasing office, and, you know, they're about to go over some booths and all that, what's, you know, with me. I get my keys to my place, and then, yeah. So, alright, let's go.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
3 days later.
Guess who got the keys? Me. What? So, this is, excuse the mess, because I just moved here yesterday, and this is what I call this a move-in mess. This is a move-in mess. You know, we moved in to your new place. You get it messy first, then, you know, you clean it up afterward. Yeah. I'm gonna clean up. I'm gonna get you guys a tour of my messy place. And then I'm gonna clean up and give you guys, and after I'm done cleaning up, then, you know, give you guys a backup of what's been going on with my life. So, yeah. So, let's get started. Here's the front door. I'm not going to show you my apartment number because, you know, I don't want nobody to burglarize and trying to kill me, trying to invade my house and trying to kill me. No. You know, I'm not going to show that for privacy reasons. But anyways, I have a smart pad lock right here. Oh my gosh. But anyways, yeah, let's move along. Yeah, so the smart lock right here. This is my room. Excuse the mess. Like I said before, I just moved in yesterday, so I didn't get time to get everything sorted. But so this is my dining room, and look, I got a smart thermostat. So I can control it from my phone, or I can just, you know, control it manually with my hand. But yeah, so this is my dining area. And whoa, this is my back patio. So this, hold on. Hold on, it was locked, you know. But this is my back patio. If we're not, you know, I'm not gonna show you the, you know, the whole thing because, you know, I don't want nobody to, you know, like I said before, to invade, to find where I live at and trying to kill me. So this is my living room. Hey, my living room. I really love this place. Like, it's just like everything. Like, it has everything. It's a whole package. Like, no, I'm talking about the amenities. I'm talking about as far as amenities, and also I'm gonna talk about the space. Like, the space. I love the space. Like, at my old apartment, I didn't have a dining area. I didn't have a big, well, kind of like the same size, you know, but it's all right. But anyways, look at my pantry. We're in the kitchen area, so look at my pantry. I'm about to do with this. I'm about to organize it, you know, I'm TikTok inspired, so I'm gonna add lighting in here because it's dark. I don't like no areas that's dark. I like to have some kind of like lighting. So I'm gonna do some organization here, you know, get some glass containers and some baskets, you know, put water bottles and whatever and whatnot. So I'm happy about that. I got a pantry. It's my first time having a pantry. Woo woo! So anyways, this one, and I got the stainless steel refrigerator. Stainless steel refrigerator. It's empty, but it's okay. And I gotta clean it out. And look at my stainless steel dishwasher. Now my other apartment, I didn't have a dishwasher, so this is a must right here. Like, I'm happy that I got a dishwasher because of my other one. It didn't have a dishwasher because my other apartment was vintage. It was a vintage apartment and it didn't really have amenities like that. So I'm just happy that with this apartment, it just got a dishwasher. Yes. And look at the sea, look at the countertop, this marble countertop. It's ashy, but it's okay. We're gonna get this clean. It's dusty and ashy. I was gonna get this clean, and we got stuff right here. We're gonna get this clean as well. But look at this. Oh, look. Oh, I'll be like, shh, with the dishes. Oh, shit. So, anyways, let's move on. We got a built-in microwave. I don't have to buy no microwave. Save money. And I got a stainless steel oven. What? And I look at the backsplash. Like, oh my gosh, it's getting modern. It's getting rich. Oh my gosh. I thought my unit didn't have a backsplash. I was gonna do a DIY, backsplash right here. But they already got this on here, so I don't need to buy no backsplash. That's cool. But my cabinetry. Oh my gosh, I love white cabinetry. Brown cabinetry is so archaic. So what's the word? Yeah, it's so archaic. I just don't. I like white cabinetry. For those who don't know me, I like white cabinetry. I don't like brown. That's just not my thing. But let's move forward.
Seriously, what the fuck are you doing?
Oh shit! Washer dryer. Oh my lord! Gonna wash the dryer. Before I put my clothes in, I got like a cleaning solution for this from Amazon. It was a washer powder or something like that. It cleans this the drum. So I don't want to just put my clothes in there and just dirty, and it's gonna get on my clothes, and that's just not necessary. This is not sanitary. So anyways, I wash it, it's clean and whatnot. It's clean, but anyways, I'm about to decorate this. I have ideas for this one. So this is gonna be like a I don't know, it's gonna be like aesthetic, like I'm putting like some kind of tray right here. It's gonna be a wooded, it's gonna be wood woven tray. And I'm gonna put like flowers, like white flowers, and you know, reed diffuser, and you know, just decorate in here. And also, I'm gonna organize this. I'm gonna put like, I'm also TikTok inspired with the laundry room organization. So, can't wait to do that. So, yeah. All right, and here's my bathroom. Here is my bathroom. Now this is gonna blow your mind. Like, and look, I got a space for towels and whatnot. But look. Oh my gosh, it lifts up. This mirror lifts up, oh my gosh. And this also got a marble countertop. It's ashy and dusty, but you know, I'm gonna clean this as well. And oh my god, look at this lighting, look at this mirror. This is so modern, oh my gosh. You know, I love modern like stuff. Like, it's, if you don't know me, I love modern like appliances and whatnot. And look at the light fixture, it's modern as well. And look at this, I have a medicine cabinet right here, you know, put my medicine in. You know, put my medicine right here. And I got white cabinetry. What? I'm gonna organize this. You know, I'm about to organize this. You know, I'm also TikTok inspired with the organized, you know, bathroom organization. So I'm gonna do that. And, all right, the tour is done. So let's get the cleaning go. My house is dusty and it's dirty and it's messy. So, you know, I don't like that. I don't do that. So anyways, clean up with me. Let's get the cleaning. I'm sweating, but we gotta get this done. I'm almost done with the dishes. Just gotta load them up. It's ready. It's ready to load up. I just like got the pot in and just gotta pop it in. But anyway. forgot to put the forks in the dishwasher. I think it's too late to do it, but I don't know. Clean, and I forgot to put this in this washer. Yeah, but yeah, so it's clean, I clean everything, my kitchen and stuff like that. And it's looking good so far. And my bathroom, clean my bathroom. I'm good. What, and my room, clean my room up. Clean my room. Yes, living room, I'm straightened up. So, yes, that's pretty much it, I'm done. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. I am sweating and whatever, but, you know, before I close this vlog, I'm just gonna say that
Yes, I moved to the state. I moved to Vegas, Las Vegas, about a month ago. I just need a new change in my life. And do I regret making this move? No, I don't. I really don't. I really love it here. I need a new change in my life, and I just couldn't just live in my hometown for years and years and years and years. That's just not it for me. So I'm glad that I did make this decision to move to another state. With a little bit of money, what I had, I didn't really have that much money to work with. And I wanted to give a big shout out to Charlotta and her son Duke for helping me to find a weekly, because when I got here, I didn't have nowhere to live at. I was kind of stressing out on where I thought I was going to live. And so I reached out to the people who was already living here, which was my mom's best friend, Charlotta, and her son Duke. Thank you guys for helping me, and I really appreciate it. And it's been a lot of fun. It's been a journey. That's what I meant to say. It's been a journey since I got here, and you know, I can't confirm that I was in a homeless shelter for about 5 days. For 5 days, I was in a homeless shelter. The food was not. But hey, I need some food. I need some to fulfill my soul, because I didn't have nowhere to go and I didn't have no food. So I had a choice but to, you know, look up on Google for a homeless shelter that's nearby in Vegas. So, anyways. What else? I'm a shelter for 4 days, 4 or 5 days, and they kicked me out without a reason. I don't know why. I asked them what's the reason. I was like, oh, we can't give you no reason, blah, 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 blah. I'm like, I haven't done anything. I comply, and I, you know, I come every day, you know, I don't know what's going on, and it's just that they didn't give me no reason. They can't disclose why I got kicked out. So I was upset about that. But you know, God redirected me into a new path, and which I really appreciate that. And so it just taught me a lot of things. It just, like, you know, living here, it's, ever since I lived here, it's just taught me a lot of things. It's just, I was just on survival mode. You know, ever since I just lived out here, I've just became homeless. You know, I don't know how to survive, but I lived in my car a little bit. I lived in my car for a little bit, and I'm glad that I made a smart decision to invest in Planet Fitness, because, baby, I take showers daily. Y'all don't know about y'all, but I take showers daily, and I like to take showers. And I'm glad I did that, because I just, you know, needed a place to cool down. And so it was a smart thing to do. So, I've been really busy ripping and running every day. What else? I don't like during the weekdays, before I got my apartment, during the weekdays, I could not sleep. I'd be mostly chilling inside Planet Fitness, kind of dozing off, because I was sleep deprived. And I couldn't, my brain was fried, and I couldn't think straight. But yeah, so on the weekends, I would go to my mom's best friend's house, which is Charlotta, the one who helped me to find a weekly. I go on the weekend, on the weekends, I go to her house to sleep, you know, to recharge and whatever. And I thank her for that because, you know, I needed that. I needed some sleep, needed some rest. And she was the kind of person who looked out for me and took me in when I was, you know, homeless. And I really respect that. I really respect her for doing that. And I appreciate that. And what else? That's pretty much it. For one more thing. So, ever since I moved out here and doing my thing, and I now got a place, my mom, and my siblings, they want to move out here because they're so inspired by the way I move, and which I was like, okay, y'all want to follow multiple action steps, okay, they want to move, and I can't wait for them to move out here, and just move away from hometown, like, you know, living in your hometown is not it, so you just got to make a change. Everybody, you know, I feel like everybody should be able to make a change in their life, make a new chapter in their life. And for me, I did that. So I really want to give thanks to God. I really want to give thanks to God, give props to Him, because He was the one who made the way for me, and He made this all happen, and He put me in this path, and I really, really understand what he was trying to do. And now I gotta work. I gotta continue to do his. I gotta continue to do my work. Sorry for stuttering, but you know what I'm talking about. But I gotta go. My arms hurt. Child, my arm hurt. What else? Thank you guys for supporting me. I really love the positivity and the comments and the likes, the love, overall the love. So for those who didn't know, like I said before, I'm in Vegas. I'm in Las Vegas. I'm not in California no more. So look, that's, you know what my auntie Sarah said. That's my past. That's not my future. So, California is my past. Vegas is my future. So, yeah. All right, you guys. I love y'all. Don't forget to follow me on all of my social media at Lamar Sky World. And also, hit the subscribe button and click the notification bell so you won't miss a single post. Comment below, do you love this place or not? If so, what do you like about it? All right, love you guys.